doesn't have a name yet because I just got her.
I'm an artist. I live in Irwin, North Huntington, and I've been doing art all my life. And I have three Maine Coon cats at home, and they're my inspiration. So I paint them a lot, and I love to paint cats. I don't like to do portraits that much because they're more limiting. I'd rather do experimental things, and if people like it, I'm happy.
A son of my cat that was almost cat of the year, which is the best CFA cat in the world. She came in second, not first. I sold him to someone in China for, I think it was close to $7,000. But that happens rarely.
Okay.
You know, usually they're sold as pets, and I sell them for $650 as pets. There's no money in it. It's a labor of love.
This is our devoted Sphinx. We have a variety of specialty foods, specialty items, handmade toys, beds, local, made in America, types of products that cats really like. Well, we've been doing this for 18. I've been a veterinarian for 32.
What I'm doing is taking each cat or kitten out, putting it on the judging table, handling it, going over it, and evaluating how I feel it approaches the written standard that we have for each of the breeds of cats.
How many years you been judging, Larry?
Do I have to say? No.
No.
Easy. 40 next year.
Well, this is a very, very well put together. This is a very well attended show by not only the exhibitors, because there's 225 cats being exhibited here, and some shows only get 100, 120. And there's many, many people being able to see these cats that don't normally get to see cats that come in from the public.
We traveled from the East Coast. I remember I was coming from North Dakota hunting pheasant, and then off to Los Angeles on the weekend between after Thanksgiving. So it's a lot of traveling. It's a lot of good people that we get to meet here in the CFA, and we get to travel a lot. We definitely are crazy, man. I mean, you know, it's nothing like the World of Outlaws running sprint cars and stuff all over the country, but you know, like in my other years, but it's not bad for this. It's actually a lot less expensive.
Is this all true, Renee?
Yes.